Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on, praise the Lord, everybody. I'm gonna sing. I just came to encourage my family that everything is gonna be all right. We can let go of the pain and the worry because great granny is all right. She's already all right. So if everybody could just lift your hands all over the house for me real quick. My grandmother was a worshiper. And so I'm going to honor her in the only way I know how. I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind. I was searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. But then I kneeled down to pray and help me please. And he said, you have to cry, 'cause I'll supply all of your needs. And as soon as I stop worrying how the story ends, when I let go and I let God, I let God have his way, that's when start happening, when I stop looking at back then, when I let go and I let God, I let God have his way. There's so much going on, sometimes I can't find my way. I struggle from day to day. I have to realize that it's not my battle. It's not my battle to fight. I have to know that if I put it in my hands, that everything will be alright. And as soon as I stop when I let go and I let God, I let God have his way. That's when things start happening. When I stop looking at my feet, when I let go. I'm gonna let God have his way.
We're going to have words of comfort. We're going to start out with Mother Myrta Davis. Following her will be Madam Ernestine Goodman. After that will be Miriam Ulysses Torres, and then Storm Associates Incorporated.
Being able to be